Oh, what a nightmare. I've never loved sunshine more. Oh, that sound. It's my phone. Oh, no way. This could be my only chance. Stella? Is that you?
Oh.
Where are you?
I'm nothing here.
Oh, fuck this cell. I couldn't understand a word. Did she say camp? I should know my way there blindfolded. But I'm drawing a total blank. Maybe I can find the camp on this map. I'm here. Okay. I have to follow the blue trail up to the chapel, and then the yellow path down to the camp. It isn't that far. That weird dream about Stella. It was so twisted. Last thing I really remember was that shadow and my smashed head. Probably just some tramp trying to protect his den. That would explain almost everything. But why would he put my cell phone on the bench afterward? Loved this place. I wonder if the chapel's still open. It's really beautiful inside. Fresh snowflakes again? Somebody's trying to keep this place alive.
Daniel? Any news?
Yeah, I think I almost found her last night. And someone smashed my head.
Oh my god. Where are you exactly?
In the woods. But don't worry, I'll get her today. She called me a couple of minutes ago.
She called you? Are you sure it was her? I've been calling her constantly.
Give me a break. It was her cell. And despite her crappy signal, she told me where to find her. She seems to be in trouble.
Daniel, call the police. They'll know how to find her.
No.
But...
No buts. Two things. First, nobody knows these woods better than I do. If I can't find her, nobody can. And second, it's what I do. I bring her back. You just stay out of this for once.
I'm her mother. I deserve to know...
I'll call you when I know anything. Back then, they always kept it open for visitors. I guess nothing stays the same. A small portable stove. It might come in handy. Sounds like quite a story. I can imagine Ida's face if I did something like that to her. Do I hear a clock? There seems to be a tunnel below. The sound is definitely coming from down there, but how is that possible? It should be less than a mile from here. There shouldn't be any surprises now. Again with this crap. I can't cross the bridge like this.
I better pull back, or I'll fall down.
Maybe the old path around the spring still works. If I'm still fit enough to climb. Refreshing. Let's see if I can still do this. I made it.
Hey, who are you? Well, wait, I just want to ask if...
Damn, she could know something about Stella. Looks like perfect torchwood. Huh. Looks like someone left instructions here. If I find that spot, I could get some supplies. Nice to see people being nice to each other for a change. They almost look like a sign. This would make a great torch. It's highly flammable. Hopefully they're still dry. Got everything I need from here. This is where she... You little bastards. Last time one bit me, I got a headache for 2 days. Looks like they really own this place. Let's burn these little suckers. Huh. Looks like someone left instructions here. If I find that spot, I could get some supplies. Nice to see people being nice to each other for a change. Now I can heat up water without risking a forest fire. If I'd known I'd be here this long, I'd have brought my camping gear. I need something sharper. This could do the trick. With a little help, this could become a perfect torch. Now we're talking. Let's see who's the boss. Burn, you little assholes. How could she have squeezed through here? Especially with all the spiders around. What the fuck? There's no way they could hunt it by themselves. I have to be really careful. If one of these falls on me, I'm gone. What on earth was that? Get away from me. I gotta get down fast before they come for me. I don't want to end up like the deer. What the hell? I remember this candle path. I must be really close to the camp. Nice to see they're keeping the old traditions. Oh, crap. Not going back. Never really liked it anyway. I still hope I'll just wake up from this nightmare. The sun will be shining through the windows, and I'll be telling Stella about my stupid dream. Well, I would if she decided to visit me. I wonder why everything went so wrong with her. Or with us. With my luck, it'll be locked. No way. Looks like the poachers are back. I wonder what they trap.
Impossible! I can't be back here! Please, just let this be some kind of sick prank.
With all the candles, it's clear that somebody wants me inside tonight. At this point, I have no choice. This hallway. It wasn't here last night. Someone is leading me. Guess I'll soon discover why.
What a stench! Almost there.